What's up guys, it's Jackson here, and today I'm back with another story time video. So this story was pretty recent, it was about 6 months ago, and on this night I decided to go to a party with a couple of my homies. There was probably like three of us. They weren't my closest friends, but you know, it was just gonna be a fun night. I was gonna chill, have some fun, drink a little bit, smoke a little bit, you know, the usual. So we pull up, and the party's looking pretty lit. Like, there's some chill people there. Like, you had some, like, some cool shit on the walls, and, it was a chill party, that's what I can say. So me and my homies, we were just chilling there for a bit, socializing, and then we get a loud knock on the door, bro, and everyone knows what that knock is, bro, alright? So eventually you hear someone say, "Oh shit, bro, it's 12, and, I mean, of course, and so all these kids start rushing out the back, and luckily, there was no fences or anything we had to jump over, it was just a fat fucking field, and there was, like, a pond near it, so all of us just, like, dip. I didn't know where any of my homies are, but I just start running, bro, and, like, I'm a pretty fast kid, so I was able to get away pretty fast, and I eventually got to this bridge, bro, and I was with no one I knew. I was with these, like, two girls and this other person, bro, so I'm just, like, with them, and I'm like, yo, we gotta, like, go, because, like, we cannot stay here, and because there was kids getting tackled in the field by cops and stuff, we could see, because we weren't, like, super far away. So, like, we walk across the bridge, and at this point, we're chilling, and we're just trying to, like, find some place to hide or whatever, and, like, I didn't really know what was going down, man. I was like, kinda sloshed, alright? So, we, like, find this bushy area, and these people are like, yo, let's chill in there, like, let's hide in there, bro. And I'm like, nah, man, that's so close, like, that's such an easy, noticeable spot. So, like, I convince them to keep on going, bro, and we get to this, like, big-ass field with some tall-ass grass, bro, and I'm like, yo, let's just chill in there, bro. And so, us four, we all lay down in this field, and we're just, like, chilling for, like, a good-ass time, bro. And eventually, we decide to go check things out again. And then, like, we go and check things out, and there's still fucking cops at the house, bro. Like, they were chilling there and searching the place for a long-ass time. And at this point, I realized I left my backpack inside the house, bro. And it wasn't, like, a big deal. I just didn't want to lose my backpack, you feel? So, I was fine with leaving it, but we had to go back to the field, and we chilled there for a little bit longer. It was pretty bad. I fell asleep at one point, and I was just dreaming about being in my house playing some video games, bro. And then I woke up, and it fucking sucked. And, so we chilled there for a little bit longer, and then eventually things died down, and we could leave. So we walked back towards the house. There were still cops there, but we were, like, all sobered up, and, like, one of the people I was with, not my friend, was like, yo, let's get to my car, I can drive everyone home. And I was like, thank fucking God, because if not, I would have had to walk, like, 4 miles that home, because I wasn't with any of my homies. I hit them all up, I was like, did y'all get out? And luckily they did. And, I got home, and I took a nap. And, I thought everything was going good. And then the next day, I hit up my one homie, and I was like, yo, if you end up going back there, bro, could you grab my bag? And the person did, bro. That was the best part about the whole thing. But, yeah, this has just been a quick story. If you guys liked, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and, yeah, peace out. No, I had to tell my girl, this ain't that. Whoa, I don't want you back. Yeah, I'm just counting racks. Yeah, the money won't bring her back. It won't. Yeah, and I just want her back. Yeah.